Let's have a look at our notes in the G major scale. So we've got G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, and G. So basically our notes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's our G major scale. So our 1 chord would have the root note of G. Our 4 chord, 1, 2, 3, 4, has the root note of C. Our 5 chord, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, has the root note of D. Our 6 chord, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, has the root note of E. So that's our basic idea of our major scale.